In Romania, thousands of railway workers staged protests against planned layoffs and wage cuts as part of a privatisation scheme of the freight operator. Employees are angry that their hours will be cut as part of the deal aimed at satisfying International Monetary Fund demands. Last year, 1,100 Romanian railway workers were laid off.